That is one more. In the kitchen, you have lots of fun materials. You have materials of different sizes. And these materials, so we have like rai ka dana here, we have rice. All these are grains. We call them granular materials. And these materials are very funny materials. They behave. I don't know if this is a solid or a liquid. We'll find out what it is. You know, you cannot, it's very difficult to classify these materials. So we'll have some fun with them. The other thing is, in the kitchen, you do lots of interesting things. You cut, right? You boil, you fry, you do lots of physical processes, you do lots of chemical processes. Okay. And because of this, there's some lots of wonderful science that happens in the kitchen. So maybe the first thing I should do is. नहीं कोका-कोला बाद में होगा कोका-कोला के लिए आई एम मिसिंग समथिंग विल गेट दैट लेटर
कितनी देर हो गई
या एंड जस्ट रिमेंबर दैट दिस विल हैपन अगेन एट 3 o'clock दिस विल हैपन एट 3 o'clock एंड प्लीज इफ यू कांट सी दिस आई सजेस्ट यू गो एंड गिव दोस गाइस आल्सो सम क्राउड ओवर देयर अदर थिंग्स हैपनिंग ओके So the important thing in doing any experiment in sciences is you need to observe and you need to observe very carefully. So aap log subah uthe chai banate hain?
Yes.
Chai kaise banate hain? What do you do? You take a vessel, saucepan or something, you put water in it and you put it on your gas. What is the first thing you notice?
Boiling of water.
Wo dalne ke baad fatak se boiling ho jata hai. Bubbles aane ke pehle bhi, what happens in the first when you take cold water in a metal vessel? And very good. You get condensation around the vessel. Okay. Why do you get when you put a vessel of water on the fire, why do you get condensation around the vessel? Condensation matlab kya hua? Pani aaya. Pani. Wo pani kahan se aaya? Where does the water come from? Yeah. From the air. Now see, water vapor comes from the air. Like I have a packet of milk which is cold. I got it out of the fridge. Iske bahar there is pani. This is because there's water in the air which is condensing. I put a cold object and it's... But the water was at room temperature. This water is at room temperature. Nothing is condensing over here. But when I put it on the fire, when I put the thing... And it happens only for the first 10-15 seconds. You see condensation outside and it goes away. Kal aap subah jab chai banayenge, dekhna. 10 seconds condensation. Pani kahan se aa raha hai? Where does the water come from?
The water inside absorbs the heat and goes outside. The heat of the fire and thus it becomes hot and surrounding me.
Okay, I'll tell you. It's coming from the flame, very good. The gas you have is some hydrocarbon. It's probably butane or propane or some hydrocarbon. It contains carbon and hydrogen. When it burns, it produces carbon dioxide and water. The hydrogen in that fuel produces water. By the way, 11:30, there's a talk on hydrogen. Don't miss it. Okay? They're going to do nice things. They're going to burn. You'll watch. You'll have fun inside that talk also. Okay. So the hydrogen is going to get water when you burn it. And that now, the fire is hot. It's producing something. The vessel you have put is much colder than that. For some time that water will condense on that, for the first few seconds. Once the metal gets hot, then it won't condense anymore. For the first 10 seconds, you will see water is condensing. Uske baad kya hoga? Somebody said bubbles. Somebody said bubbles. What are those bubbles?
Dissolved water.
Escaping air. Kahan se air?
Dissolved air in the water.
Dissolved air. So first you will find the dissolved air. Now does the bubbles come everywhere or only at some places?
Some places.
Only at some places. Why? Because no surface, your vessel is not perfectly smooth. It's, even though you can ghiso it with whatever detergent and everything, it's not perfectly smooth. There are always some ups and downs. Some places slightly hotter than another place, and that place it will start. So you always have these things starting off. Eventually, the water starts boiling. Now, have you heard the sound? When you should next time you hear water boiling. Okay. Initially, when you put it, it will be quiet. As these air bubbles come, the noise will. It will become more noisy. Then once the dissolved air goes away, it will become quieter again. And again, once the boiling starts, you'll hear the noise. And the boiling noise is very different than the noise of the water bubbles coming out. So there is so much to see just in boiling water. Chai to abhi tak bani nahi hai. Okay, then we can decide to, you know, when you stir a chai, what happens, why does it collect in the center? We can do lots of things. Anyway, now first what I want to do is an experiment, not sure if it will work, but I have some milk. The other thing, oh yes, of course, your kitchen contains lots of very, very complex things. Very complex things. Complex things like milk and honey. Okay, two very complex fluids. Milk is has got water and fat, but the fat is done in a way that it's sort of mixed into very, you know, they mix it so that it becomes very, they say na, kya hai likha hai?
Pasteurized.
Pasteurized, homogenized milk. Homogenized matlab, usko itna mix kiya hai that those fat particles have become very small. Okay. So, it's a mixture of like fats and liquid water in something. We are going to pour it out and we'll see if we can do some art. So, this is going to be an art class for now. I need, where is the, no, 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 no. Scissors. Okay. We'll just do something. We'll I have a plate over here. You guys can see it later. They're going to pour some milk. Standard plate, nothing big. Okay. I'm going to pour some milk on it. And I'm just going to put some food color in different locations. Okay. And because of the way this, remember, initially all this oil and water is all completely mixed up. It's homogeneous. But as you keep the milk, the oil is going to want to make friends with oil, the water is going to make want to friends with water, and they'll start separating out a little bit. And that's going to give us some wonderful patterns if we are lucky. Right now this plate is a very hot plate, so I don't know what's going to happen. But we'll try it anyway. And we won't use all the milk because the liquid nitrogen show wants to make something with it also. I've poured some milk and I have different food colors with me. So what I'm going to do is I'm just going to sprinkle some food colors onto it in some four corners and we'll see what patterns happen. Okay. So we put a little bit of, I've sprinkled some green over here. Okay, that's one green corner. Ganesh, can you take care of this? What does this say? Orange, red. Chalega, orange, red. The, these are just dyes. These are just dyes. Okay, oops.
You can do this.
And you see, once they spread,
so just see,
they're going to form some very interesting patterns. Lemon yellow. Okay, that's yellow. And something else? Raspberry red. Okay, we're just going to let this spread around and at the end of the show we'll see how it looks like. Okay, good. Now let's get on to something else. Okay. As I said, when you buy stuff, before you get things, you must be very, very careful. Very, very careful. Let me give you an example. You should always read the label before you buy stuff. This is milk strawberry milkshake. This is also strawberry milkshake by company 1 and company 2. They are exactly the same size. Exactly the same size, same width, length, height, all three dimensions the same. Okay. But if you read carefully, this one is 200 milliliters. This one is only 180 milliliters. Okay. You shake this, you can't hear anything. Because it's full. You shake this. You don't hear anything. This has basically got hawa inside it. Okay. And it's the same thing. You must be very careful. You have Amul buttermilk, which is looks like it's full. and you have some other, or whatever, Amul Lassi, Lassi which is full, and some other Lassi which is... So you should be very, very careful when you buy stuff. Okay, and by the way, they cost the same. It's not that the one which has 180 milliliter costs less. They cost the same, but packaging is something which, again, you learn in the kitchen. There's a lot of science into making you buy stuff, so you should be very careful before you buy it. That's one lesson for the day. Okay. Then what we can talk about is... Okay, very good. This experiment isn't working, but I'll still show it to you. You know, earlier these cold drink cans were not thin and long. They were a little fatter and shorter. And that it used to work.